In today's video, we're jumping into Stranger's Worlds with only one mission: to spread the word of my best girl, Yoimiya. Do you have time to hear about our lord and savior, Yoimiya Naga Nohara? No? Can I at least leave you a flyer? Will we be able to make new friends? Or will we disconnect as quickly as humanly possible to avoid the weirdos of the internet? Konose's a Mia Khalifa? Who the f*** is Mia Khalifa? I've never actually done much co-op stuff in Genshin, right? The other part of fun will be trying to spread the Yoimiya agenda. What do I mean by trying to spread the Yoimiya agenda? It's like Jehovah's Witnesses. Do you have time to speak about our Lord and Savior, Yoimiya? We're just gonna go around door to door, knocking on people's worlds and seeing if they're willing to talk to me about Yoimiya. So we are going to go into co-op, find some random person, and try to sell Yoimiya to them. We are going to convince them that Yoimiya is great and awesome, and if they don't like her, then we're leaving. I'm really just telling them the truth, you know, so. Look at her. Look how cute she is. Are you telling me this isn't the cutest thing in the world? I've never really done co-op before, so if this goes horribly, then we will simply pretend this never happened, okay? Is there like a good way to find co-op? Wait, let me adjust my team so that we're just Yoimiya. There we go.
Okay.
Perfect. How do you actually join people? Is it this? Is there like a better way to do co-op? What should we look for? I feel like it should be someone who is lower AR. That way we can influence the newer players. I want to aim for like, ooh, a 45. Look at that. 31. Whoa. Oh, AR 20. AR 20. You think this person will let us in? I think they ignored me. This might take a while to find someone who actually lets us in, huh? Level 17 and they're a Layla fan. Unable to aww.
2 hours later.
Oh, we got one. Oh my God. Wait, I'm actually so excited. Oh, what the? Oh, wait, we're being attacked. Oh, they're doing the commissions. Can I help you do your comms? I wonder if they're a mobile player. The fact that they're not responding to me. Wait, we made a friend chat. Look, they have Noelle. Oh my God. I haven't seen Noelle in so long. Except until Last Spiral. But we don't talk about Last Spiral roulette. That sucked. Teleport waypoint unlocked. Oh my goodness. This is so exciting. How much of the map do they have? Oh, whoa. Okay. They've been getting all the statues. I see you. This is so refreshing. Oh my gosh, level 29. You are my master now. Simply point and shoot. Should I just go kill that comm for them? Is that against the spirit of things? I don't know if that's helpful or if I'm taking away the fun for them, you know? Is this what it's like to play Genshin for the first time again? Look at them run. They're running. Oh, they're like running. Oh, they're trying to get all the domains. I wonder how much stamina they have. I forgot that that's a thing, right? I've had max stamina for so long. All right, let's let them fight for a bit and then we can swoop in like a hero. Wait, they're just standing there. Do they want me to fight it? Watch this. Oh. Oops, I forgot that we're in like AR nothing right now. Got you. Do you need to fight any bosses? Is it hard to type in mobile? I imagine it's not the easiest thing to open the text menu. You're forced to use the split keyboard because your device is horizontal? Ugh. Maybe I'm making them suffer by trying to talk to me. I need help with Oceanid. Let's do it. Oceanid does fucking suck, huh? Oceanid is so annoying. Literally the one boss you can't one-shot. This is true, actually. Should I bring Diona so that they get shields? That's probably actually a good idea, right? And I can heal them anyway, too. This is so fun! I mean, this is so neat! Aww! We're just that helpful little guy! Actually, Diona can probably kill all of these, huh? Do you think Diona's skill can kill them? Attack! Okay, she doesn't kill them, but... Oh, I should use my tap skill so that I can constantly give them shields. That's the strat. This is so fun! Aww! Oh no, this guy's gonna main Diona! Hey, nothing wrong with that. Diona's crazy.
Hello!
What the heck happened to my Yoimiya?
Hello there.
Oh, someone else joined. Who? No, my Yoimiya! Wait a minute! What do I do now? Yoimiya! I've been nerfed! Aria, you fool! You've doomed us! Oh, I should have brought DPS Diona. I never thought I would say those words. Okay, my Diona still does fucking crazy damage because of the low AR. All right, we're almost there. Oh no, be free. Gotta protect them from the water bombs. That shit will blow you up. What is that bow? I actually don't even recognize what that bow is. Like, hey, we did it! No, be free! We did it. I'm still mad they took away Yoimiya from me. Oh, no! They just came for the benefits! Who the fuck? We can fight again in a couple minutes. Is this what they were using? This might be what they were using, actually. Wait, that's so smart! Because they're hydro enemies! You do increased damage! They're so smart! Unless they were using this. They look the exact same. Wait a minute, I actually can't tell. But they might have been galaxy braining. I'm gonna equip DPS Yoda. Just in case. Yeah! Let's get our hops in. Let's get our hops in. Oh, there they are. Wow, such beauty. What if I got a little closer and then angled the camera in such a way? Hold on. Hey! Put down the sword! There you go. Our heights are too different. I can't get it to work. I think that's as close as I'm getting. Nope. No, they don't want to hold my hand! Friend zoned? I actually got friend zoned. It's crazy. Oh no! Wait! I still have an artifact to equip! Okay. Let's go! No! I'm hurting them with my blooms. Unexpected side effects. Bro, they're literally AFKing now. I mean, they don't have to do anything, so. You reckon a 1000 EM bloom could one-shot them? The player? I wonder. I'm not gonna do that to my new friend. Oh no, they're being attacked! Yo, the blooms are actually murdering them. Holy shit. All right, we need to stop blooming. Now that we've done our rotations, right? We've done it a couple times. Now we can start talking. Now we riz them up a little. We ease them into the conversation of Yoimiya being the best character. We'll plant the seeds so that they want to pull Yoimiya next time she reruns. It's a fireworks riz play, if you know what I'm saying. Where do I get to the emblem of destiny? What is the emblem of destiny? You mean the artifact set? Oh, because they're building Xingqiu. Oh, I see. Okay.
It is in Inazuma. You might need to do the Archon quest if you have it.
Do you like Xingqiu? I mean, it seems like they like Xingqiu. They're trying to build them. Do you like Yoimiya? All right, chat. We're in. We're beginning. Come on. Don't fail the riz check. Come on, Lin. I trust you. Oh, they're thinking about it. Oh, no. They're thinking about it.
20 minutes later.
Oh, they're trying to think of how to let me down gentle. Oh, no. It's so quiet. The silence is deafening. They're not answering. What is this response? What does that mean? Oh, no. You will like her once you do the Archon quest for Inazuma. Promise. I must go spread the word of Yoimiya. 5-star rating, please. How do I leave, chat? Is this? There we go. I found it. All right, on to the next one, chat. We got lots of Yoimiyas to spread today. Need more. Chocolate. I like chocolate. Oh, they let me in. Do you think it's Vale or do you think it's Vale?
Oh, no.
What the? Oh, they're running. Hi. I heard you have chocolate. Will you go away? I'm trying to talk to someone. Where's the chocolate? I know you're hiding it, Xiangling. Where is it? Don't you try and pretend you don't have it. This is where we like monochrome. Epic camera pan. I'm always watching you. You should know that. Oh! What? Huh? She's running! With the chocolate? Wait, where is she? Wait, where'd Xiangling go? What the? What is happening? I can't even comprehend that speech. Oh, Spanish, please?
No, escucho que tienes chocolate? Perdón, no.
No, speak Spanish. Yo, my high school Spanish class is coming in clutch.
Tengo una pregunta, por favor. Hey, gusta Yoimiya?
As long as they understand the question, that's all we need. Let's go! Let's go! Yes! Si! Pero no la tengo. Oh, lo siento.
Es, Ella es mi favorita.
Oh, I don't quite understand what that means, but I think it's a good thing.
¿Quién es tu favorito?
I'm really scraping the bottom of the barrel for my Spanish. Oh, who the... What is Via Hera? It sounds like a title for someone, which I don't know who is. Is that Traveler? Voyager? Traveler?
La Via Hera es muy linda. Yo también. Yo me gusta también. Tengo muchos años.
¿Conoces a Mia Khalifa? Dear listener, if you are under the age of 18, do not look up Mia Khalifa. Who the fuck is Mia Khalifa? I feel like we've gotten very far away from my goal of spreading the Yoimiya agenda.
No miro muchas películas.
Buscala en Google? This is a porn star, isn't it?
It is muy traviesa.
That was fucking weird. That was fucking weird. Your Spanish is really good, Soren. I don't think it is. I don't think it is. Please help me defeat boss. I got you. Let me help you. Help SOS. Wait, they need my help too. All right, whoever accepts first. I don't know who it was. Hi, I heard you need help. I'm here. Have no fear. Yoimiya is here. Ah, thank you. Can you help me with boss? Of course. Lead the way. Do you think I can one-shot it, chat? I might be able to just kill it. I didn't expect that. Any other bosses need killing? I like how everybody's using Noelle. Noelle really is like the free-to-play carry character, right? Because I think you're guaranteed Noelle on the beginner 10 pull. Or at least like I got her. And I feel like everybody else got her. Get up! Get up! We did it! We're just the Oceanic killer these days, huh? You're welcome. What do you think about Yoimiya?
He's the best!
Let's go! You've made my day. Thank you. We did it! We saved Teyvat. And by saved Teyvat, I mean got confirmation. Yoimiya is the best. Yoimiya is the best. The best Inazuman character for real, FR raw. We got it, gamers. All right, well, I think that's gonna do it. I don't think we're topping that, so we should just stop there. That was actually kind of fun. Genshin co-op is interesting. But there are some cute people out there. I'm glad that the players are enjoying themselves. Maybe we'll have future Yoimiya enjoyers. Bye, chat! Have a good weekend. Goodbye.